Baby Time Serenade for a special news bulletin. The disabled Russian satellite did not land in the ocean as predicted. It has entered Earth's atmosphere, but scientists have no idea where it will crash.
What in the world? Hey, who dumped this big hunk of junk in my yard? The recycle yard ought to pay a few bucks for this. Nineteen, 20 smackaroonies. Not bad for a short nap's work.
It is now believed that the disabled Russian satellite crashed down somewhere in this city. And there's a 5 million ruble reward for its return.
5 million rubles? Well, why didn't you say so? I gotta get my satellite back. What? Closed? Ooh, not with my satellite inside. Guard dog on duty. Yeah, try woodpecker on reconnaissance. go on, get a job, you lazy mutt. Junkyard. Go to sleep so my job won't be hard. Now, where's that satellite? Where would I hide if I were a 5 million ruble satellite? I can't see a thing with all this junk. No satellite there. Not there. Nope. Not there. Nope. Section. Not in the... Hey! What gives? I'm just here to get something back. Ah, heck, here's the 20 your master gave me for it. Now we're square, so I'll just... Thank you. you do.
Don't put me in a small confined space, man!
Don't put me in there, for example. Please! Thanks a lot. It's over, Rover!
You found our satellite. We thank you. You have certainly earned your reward.
Yeah, tell me about it. 5 million rubles, right?
Correct. Do you want it in Russian rubles or American dollars?
I like the green stuff.
With the current exchange rate, it's worth exactly $12.
What?
Oh, and 2 cents. Rate went up this morning.
Rubles? Fully. Oh, backyard butler, more lemonade, please. Absolutely
perfect. What? That's outrageous! Well, the Pamper Pooch Pavilion won't be getting my business at those prices. Now,
who can I get to watch my new Pooch Woochie when I go downtown for a while? Yeah!
Aha! Uh-huh. Perfect.
Miss Meanie, if this is about my late rent...
I'll make a deal with you, Woodpecker. Watch my new dog for the afternoon. I'll forget that you're a week late on the rent.
Dog, huh? Yeah, gee, I don't think so.
Don't make me point out Article 64, Paragraph 11, Section 3 of your rental agreement. The woodpecker will dog-sit any time the landlady wants him to, or he will be kicked out on his tail feathers faster than he can say, ah! And whatever you do, don't feed my little Poofy. Aw, he has a condition. He's not to eat anything between meals!
Oh, and what do we have here? Miss Minnie's new Poofy. So you come to visit your Uncle Wally, eh?
Wally, give me the dog. I'm watching him for Miss Meanie, and she said...
Oh, a fine job you're doing, Woodpecker.
Wally, you gotta listen to me. Meanie will kick me out of my house if...
Yeah, happy day, Woodpecker. When Miss Meanie sees how irresponsible you've been, she will kick you out for sure, you bet. Bye-bye. Can the Poochie do a trick, too? Yeah, that's good.
It's time for a woodpecker to do what a woodpecker's gotta do.
Now you look like a proper Swedish doggy, plump and warm for winter. No. Bombs away, neighbor. Wow!
This ought to do the trick. Hubba hubba. Hiya, sugar pants.
What a cute little puppy friend, you betcha.
Oh, no!
Poo-poms! Poo-poms! Mommy's home! Mommy's home! Come here, your baby, baby, baby poo-poms!
All safe and sound, Miss Meanie, just like you left him.
Come here, my little dumpling.
Uh-oh.
I fed him, yeah, but that woodpecker was it.
Could you possibly make any more noise?
Sure, that's a cinch.
Get up the break of the morning. Can you hear the fireman howling? Time to blow your horn.
Hands off, wise guy! I'm taking a mail order course in Asian studies, Japanese, Chinese, Korean, the whole egg roll, and I will not be interrupted by your... Oh, now who could that be? reading. It's my correspondence karate course. Says here I need a training partner. And you're it.
No way.
Woodpecker, I'll give you a year's free rent to train me for my big test.
Did you say a year's free rent? But you must do everything I tell you, Meanie-san, for obedience is the way of the woodpecker. To learn perfect karate rhythm, you must cut sushi rolls to the beat of ancient music. Use the strength of your wrist to flip the sushi over your shoulder and onto this plate without looking. How did I do, Master? Fine, you're a winner. You've earned your sushi belt. But I think it's time to work on your balance. You must lift your left leg higher. Then, lift your right wing like a crane in flight. Perfect. Right there. No, no. For the balance of the crane, you must lift your right leg like the crane. I mean left wing. No, right arm. I gotta get Cable. Using the ground to break your fall was a masterful choice, Meanie-san.
When are we gonna start kicking butt and taking names?
First, you must learn concentration.
What's happening?
Ignore all distractions. Focus, Meanie-san. Focus.
Yes, Master Woody. Yes, Master. Yes, Master. Woodpecker, this is ridiculous. I don't see any of this stuff in my training manual. You gotta train me like it says in here, or no free rent!
Attack like the silent cobra. Okay. You go hide in your house. When I come in, you try to sneak attack me.
Oh, now we're talking, Woodpecker. I'm a cobra!
Hey, chummy. Is that cheese for Wally Walrus?
Nope. Says here it's for Woody Woodpecker. Have a nice day.
I love a good stinky cheese. Yeah, you can hide, but you just can't run, Meanie. I must have taught her too good. She could be anywhere.
You can run, but you can't hide, Woodpecker!
I see your training is going well, Miss Meanie. I am here to test you.
If I don't pass, no free rent for you, Woodpecker!
Buddy, I need help. I'll give you my whole collection of kung fu movies on Betamax, but you gotta fight her for me.
No can do, Woody-san. The test begins now.
Well, then there's only one way to play this.
You have no courage. You run like the nose of my sister's baby.
Your red mane is mine, infidel!
Cyclone of death, A plus. Pinwheel of tame. Most impressive. Tightrope of terror. A plus again. I must say, you are an amazing training partner, Woodpecker-san.
Yeah, it's all just wax on, wax off. You know what I'm saying?
Actually, no.
Woohoo! Meanie, you passed the karate test. That's a year's free rent for me.
I should have taken French lessons.
What a great day for the grand old game. Ha! Easy hole. I'll be sinking my putt in jig time. Computer, select me a driver. A wood for Woody. Just the ticket.
Nutwink, Rudy, I'm going to go visit my friend Gertrude on the 15th green. Now don't get into any mischief while I'm gone.
We won't, Mom.
Good boys.
Service!
To ruin our fun. A golfer.
Come on, I know a fun game.
You don't. Now give me back my golf balls.
You want them? You got them. Yes!
Thank you.
some of my best work. That's it. I get you now. Okay. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. Pedal to the metal, Rudy! This'll stop ya. It's coming! A hole in one! I just hit a hole in one! I was minding my own business, having a great day when you two came along.
Well, we were just goofing on you, mister.
Yeah, no harm, no foul, right?
Wrong! I thought I told you two to stay out of trouble!
We're sorry. Yeah, we're sorry. It was all a misunderstanding. Yeah, we thought you were somebody else. So sorry.
Not quite, boys. Now you're going to get what's coming to you.
Looks like a 300-yard straight into a left-hook dog around the sand trap. What club do you recommend? Ah, it's a wood for Woody. Now, let's see you send that ball 300 yards. A hole in one!
The Billy Barber Shop. Tony Fig-A-Roo Figaro Prop. That's very interesting. Very interesting. What's this? Need a haircut? Come in. We'll give you a good trimming. Yeah, and I'll bet he ain't kidding either. The pip dip with a drip clip. The rinky dink with a stinky kink. What he thinks. Oh, well, maybe I can cut my own hair. I cut my own teeth. Now, let's see. Where do I begin? Looks like Harmonica Lake. What do you know? Sitting Bull. What do you have, chum?
He want quick shampoo.
Okay, turkey head.
Chief, the bird, me give you scalp treatment.
Oh, no, Chiefy, me give you scalp treatment.
want you for to give me the whole works, Figaro.
Okie dokie.
Remove the hat, dope.
Knock, knock, knocking on my door. Oh, is it one of my oh so many party guests arriving early, perhaps? Huh? Strange. I do not see anyone who is there at all. I have moved to the farthest moist reaches of the Antarctic so that I could have parties as wild as I want and would not be disturbing people. Yet, my guests do not seem to be arriving for the party of the year. I am wondering who of everyone I know can that be in my big comfortable water bed? Why, your little tuxedo is exquisite, my friend! You are my very expensive caterer! Please, then, to go to the kitchen and work your little tails off preparing the party of the year! I have ordered this ice sculpture of the handsome host, which would be me. Please decorate it with the pretty flowers and whatnot, make it nice, colorful, plus make it snappy, my extremely petite little caterer. And... what is my sleepy head caterer doing now? It is so hard to find good help. Your behavior has outraged my sense of fair playing. I will now give you only one more chance, my little problem maker. Now get to work pulling the saltwater taffy. For it is whimsical and yet so unexpectedly transcontinental to serve taffy at the party of the year. If that boy thinks he's getting a dip, he is sadly mistaken. Can I ask you something? Have you been a caterer for very long? Aha! So you are new on the job. That would explain... What? You are not new on the job and you are not... Wait a moment! A thought has now stricken a blow to my brain. You must be one of my specifically invited party guests! Are you the Canadian Prime Minister? Hey? Are you Princess Beatrix of the Netherlands? Wait! It cannot be so! You are my long-lost cousin Serge, whom I have loved and missed dearly since childhood! Oh, I can now see it in your beady little eyes! Serge! Oh! We are reunited at long last! Serge, you must help. The caterer has failed to arrive. Together alone, we must prepare for the party of the year. You will help me by inflating the balloons, yes? Then you will blow like so. Now you. What is it now, my very irksome and not long enough lost cousin? Perhaps it is what we call a blockage, similar to what is a problem in that little head of yours, cousin Serge. Remember how you used to dance the disco all the time when we were children, huh? Well, tonight you will do nothing but be my disc jockey, yes? Huh? Ah, listen to those crisp highs and boom titty boom lows. Huh? You are no caterer! You are not cousin Serge! You are a party crasher! I banish you deeply from the party of the year! The guest will no doubting it be arriving soon. I will be on the lookout. That is the final straw, which is now breaking my back into miserable pieces! Just wait until I get my claws on you, you miserable... My guests! Welcome to the party of the... Huh?
Are you, Mr. Bear? We've had complaints of a loud party going on here.
But this party has not even started, eh?
Let's go, buddy. Come on.
But this is an outrage, I'm telling you now! I will report you to the Prime Minister, the Princess of Outer Caledonia!
this message, we'll return to our really big movie. Blow up everything you see.
Oh, being an actor must be so exciting. Thank you to all the little people who made this award possible. My only regret is I've never had a chance to work in a really big movie.
Say, fans, how would you like a chance to work in a really big movie directed by Swedish action director Wally Walrus?
Wow!
Extras are needed in Hollywood today.
I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Walrus.
I'll shoot this movie exactly as it's outlined in my little storyboard.
It just doesn't sing to me, Wally. It needs something fresh.
My opus.
Hi, I'm Winnie Woodpecker, and I'm here for... Oops, sorry.
Sorry? Red, you just made the biggest splash I've ever seen in Hollywood. Say, wait a minute. You've got that fresh girl-next-door quality that's big, big, big now. Walrus, I want Winnie Woodpecker in this picture.
Oh, can you believe it, Mr. Walrus? I'm gonna be in your movie.
Oh, yeah. And I got just the job for you. In this scene, yeah, the bridge was blown up, all kaplooey, by the bad guys. You're the helpless bystander.
Mr. Walrus, why can't the helpless bystander, me, just free herself and not be so helpless, like so? Then I could pull the brake and save myself!
The brake! The brake!
Take two. Now listen, you. Don't you do anything until you hear me say action.
Got it.
This is a rehearsal, yeah? You release the brake on action.
On action?
Action.
That wasn't the right action!
Stop the trolley.
Are you going to call action?
Action!
Like the Winnie Slavsky acting method says, when in doubt, improvise!
Spectacular! The best! Wouldn't change it! Walrus, give Winnie a line in the next scene.
Oh, my big break. Oh, thank you, sir.
You got something, kid.
Yeah, and it's going to kill me for sure.
Mr. Walrus, it says the baker, that's me, screams when the bad guy comes into town. What exactly should I scream?
Get down the street now!
Get down the street now!
Like that?
No! You get down the street.
You get down the street. No, you get down the street. No, you get down the street. No, you get down the street. No.
Blow up everything you see in the vest. Scene 7. Action.
Oh, what kind of movie heroine screams and runs away? Not Winnie of the West, Woodpecker. That's for sure. This town ain't big enough for the both of us, mister.
Woodpecker! What are you doing? I can't take any more.
Who knew the Walrus could act?
Thank you.
That was the most exciting action sequence since Blow Up Everything You See in Manhattan. I want you in all my movies.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Big. But, you know, I think what I really want to do is direct.
And Wally, such emotion, such frustration. You'll be my newest villain. The walrus my viewers will love to hate.
Blow up everything you see in the Arctic. Take one.
Yoinky doinky.
Nice work, everyone. That's a wrap.
Now it's time to wash your ears, wash your ears, wash your ears. Now it's time to dry your ears so early in the morning.
Don't be late. Don't play hooky.
Behind a fence close by to catch a little bunny and make a rabbit pie.
Carrots! Oh, boy! Don't be late, and don't play hooky.
Thank you.
have it, one of you little bangles.